I see it. Do I see a blue light? Yeah, okay.
I changed the camera because my other camera. Born in New York. Tell you some things on here that are not true. Internet things that are true. Evaluate this, especially private information of what is true and not true. I'll tell you some things later. Just waiting very much. Once again, it's Wednesday, July 26th. I'm in Sarasota. I live down at Marina Jackson. I'm in Sarasota. I'm in Sarasota. So, where I come from, my family. Four brothers who are dead now. Two other brothers. Both of them are semi-handicapped. My one brother, Dwight, he left home when he was about 12 years old. Place called Bigfoot. Didn't like our mom's new husband. I left home when I was 15 and a half or 16 years old. Got my own apartment. Studied Jehovah's at that time. The highest math class in high school. Raised in the highest math class. Did really well, did better than anybody else on the construction process. Otherwise, they got some money. And worked in the worst class, too. We can go back further than that. I was raised in Bethlehem, so about 5 or 6 when my mom got to the church. Back then, when we did go to Bethlehem, they asked the preacher and said, we keep talking about the end, when the end didn't come. I was only 5 years old and asked the preacher that. In the Sabbath school, I asked to be promoted to another class where I might learn more. Pretty good at school. Did very well. Working on that boat day and night, just devoted to the boat. I just love that boat. Beautiful inside and out interior and so forth. Immaculate boat, a lot of years. So, been spending a lot of time on it, probably with about $30,000. Very nice boat. I'll show it in my documentary next year. Okay. Now, purpose of this documentary is to get at truth. What is the truth today? I've been accused of doing certain things. I've been accused of beating both of my children, Crystal and Dina, black and blue. I did think Crystal. I think Crystal is kind of a natural thing in the church. Everybody in the church. Gina, I never an occasion where I felt appropriate. I remember one time I spanked Crystal, but very, very bad about it. But I feel like now it wasn't like me. She was very cooperative at the tennis court. Her mom would have talked to me a little bit more recently about this incident. I'm sure I listened and thought about it. There's two times I spanked